how Shah Rukh Khan spends his 5100 crores. Luxury cars. Shah Rukh Khan has a luxurious collection of lavish cars in his garage. From a Bentley Continental GT, Bugatti Veyron to a Rolls-Royce Coupe, he has some of the finest supercars. Bentley is priced at Rs 4 crore approximately, Bugatti is priced at Rs 14 crore and the Rolls-Royce cost Rs 7 crore. He also has superbike Harley Davidson Dyna Street Paw, which cost him Rs 10 lakh. Vanity van. Shah Rukh Khan also has one of the most extravagant vanity van in the entire entertainment industry. It has been specially designed by car designer Dilip Chabria and costed him around Rs 4 crore. Indian Premier League team. Shah Rukh Khan is a big fan of sports and owns a team in Indian Premier League, Kolkata Knight Riders. Kolkata Knight Riders has a brand value of Rs 600 crores. Production house. Shah Rukh Khan owns Red Chillies Entertainment Production and VFX. Red Chillies Entertainment was established by Shah Rukh Khan and his wife Gauri Khan in 2003. The annual turnover of the production house is almost Rs 500 crores. Shah Rukh Khan's London Villa. He owns several properties across the world and he has a plush house in central London. He bought that house in 2009 for Rs 172 crore. Mannat. His house in Mumbai called Mannat is Shah Rukh Khan's biggest asset to date. He bought it for only Rs 13 crores and 32 lakhs in 2001 and made several modifications over time. His house is now estimated at Rs 200 crore. Dubai Villa. He owns a beautiful white villa on Palm Jumeirah Beach in Dubai. The villa cost Rs 17 crores and 84 lakhs and was apparently a gift from a stock company. Brand endorsements. He has been the ambassador of luxury watch label Tag Heuer. He owns a lot of Tag Heuer watches. His favorite among them is Tag Heuer Carrera Chronograph Caliber 17. The price of this watch is approximately Rs 5 lakhs. Thank you for watching.